The last day of Ramadan, there's no Taraweeh tonight. Why am I so sad? Why am I so sad a day before Eid, when really I should be happy? I don't know what's wrong with me. From Ramadan to Ramadan, time after time, it's the same story. The same story. I thought I'd be able to pray a lot, read a lot of Quran and change my life around. Instead, I feel so ashamed of myself. How could I let Ramadan go just like that? How? I didn't make the most of it, no way. I can't believe I let the opportunity of Ramadan escape. Escape without making a real difference in my life. What if I don't get another Ramadan? What if I don't get this opportunity to change my life again? Ya Allah, forgive me in the last moments of this blessed month. For indeed I haven't worshipped you as you deserve to be worshipped.